Okay, here we go, down in the workshop, doing some CNC milling of the Sherline. I've got, got some 3/4 by 1/4 inch brass rod, and I'm basically just using the 3/8 inch ed mill to straighten the edge out a little bit, so that it's, because I cut them with a hacksaw. So let me set this up. Tripod here, so you guys can sort of see what's going on. There's my screen in the top right corner, CNCJS. So this is going to be loud, unfortunately. So I'm going to move it through here and kind of lost track of where I was. So I've got a couple entries in G-code pre-entered here that I just toggle between to move this back and forth. And I've already done this cut. This is a lot easier to do on a manual mill, but I don't have a manual mill anymore. Okay, so I think I moved that over. So I'm going to go over 1, and then I'm going to go over 0.5, and then I'm going to do a slow movement. Moving, I'm going to shove the carriage over 0.5 millimeter and then put it back to the beginning again. So we go over 1/2 and then. That's good. Okay. I'm basically taking 0.5 millimeter off on each swipe here. Okay, so we're going to go across, here. Hopefully, it's enough. Okay. Good enough. My mill off whenever I'm going to have my hands around the end mill. I always turn the speed control down to 0.2, because if I accidentally hit that, I don't want it to turn on. Alright, let's take this out of the vise and have a look at it. Looks pretty reasonable. Now I've got to do this end, it's very jagged. Not very good at cutting with a hacksaw. Mm. sort of line it up there, more or less. But I'm going to move it over. Bunch so that we're clear. We'll go back to here. How you do manual milling with a CNC mill.